On the ice today. This is wonderful. We had no ice last year. We got plenty of ice this year, and the cars are out the driveway to the street. It's absolutely wonderful.
All right, these are some words for Eddie and Melissa. You toiled so hard for those you loved. You said goodbye to none. Your spirit flew before we knew. Your work on earth was done. We miss you now, our hearts are sore. As times go by, we miss you more. Your loving smile, your gentle face, no one can fill your vacant place. Your life was love and labor, your love for your family true. You did the best for all of us, we will always remember you. Thou shalt not have no other sport before fishing. Thou shalt proudly boast thy catch. Thou shalt exaggerate widely about the one that got away. Thou shalt not sleep past dawn. Thou shalt clean thy own catch. Thou shalt not give away a secret of thy success. Thou shalt honor ones too smart to be caught. Thou shalt practice the sport as often as possible. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's reel. Thou shalt not reveal the source of thy catch. Thou shalt give thanks to God, creator of all nature, for the catch of the day. Eddie and Melissa, there will always be a tip-up on our pond for both of you. Amen.
Yeah, yeah. We're here, the Hawg Haulers, pulling in the big ones. Everybody showed up. Looks like a good turnout. Yeah, shut them down. Shut them down.
Templeton Fishing Game. We're live. Bring me live. 1, 2, 3.
How's it looking today?
I don't know. See if we can drill some holes and catch some fish, it'll be pretty good.
How you doing, sir?
You might break it.
Thank you, China Shack.
Nice.
Hawg Haulers, baby! Woo!
Oh, sweet child of mine.
How do you like that? Shiner stat!
Are you kidding me?
Oh,
look at that hook spinning.
Spinning.
Thank you, Coco. This is the fourth year for Eddie and Melissa on the fishing tournament. Eddie and Melissa shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary Eddie and Melissa, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, may we have a new hope and peace this year, for all manner of things shall be well again. One day our hearts may stop beating, but as Hawg Hauler brothers and sisters, the love our hearts contain for Eddie and Melissa will never die. So take it easy and have some juice. May there be sunshine in our souls and joy in our hearts as we honor Eddie and Melissa today, for they both love fishing. Hawg Hauler Hawg Hauler love and respect to everyone for supporting this event for Eddie and Melissa. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Outstanding job, guys.